Say good morning.
Hey guys,
He's so cute laying there.
I'm so tired.
Oh, she's so big now. She's just tired the whole time. Every time after breakfast, she just needs to like plunge down. So cute though. Anyways, today we are fixing the... What are we fixing?
How do you say that? The trolley? No, it's not a trolley.
This big box over there. Let me show you.
It's a Kinderwagen.
Hope you guys can see it.
The stroller.
The stroller. Yeah. Jules Day 2. Yes, we're going to put it together. This is one of the last things we have to do. Over the last month and a half.
Yeah.
I've been crazy busy fixing the baby room. And what's kind of finally coming together. I think we're like 95% done.
The baby room is done.
The baby room is done. The only thing we need to put together is the stroller and small things, and then we're completely done.
Yeah. I'm going to show you guys the nursery maybe in the next vlog. And yeah, it's really turned out really, really nice, and I can't wait to show you guys. So yes, Giuseppe is going to put that together today. And we also did like the car seat yesterday.
Yeah, and Giuseppe totally forgot.
Went for like a test drive.
It was so... I don't know. That was for me. People, I know I'm gonna get a kid, and I knew it was gonna come. But yesterday, when I went to the store with the car seat in the back, the children's seat in the back, it hit me. It hit me. Like soon, I'll be just driving around with a cute little girl. And since then, I've just been ecstatic.
Yeah, it's crazy. So everything is like coming together. And we cannot wait for her to come. It's a matter of weeks now. What matter of days?
Maybe
matter of days now. So yeah,
anyways, let's get started.
Yeah,
let's hope this is going to be a smooth process. I have to admit, I'm not always the most patient person, so I just hope it goes well at once.
You're fine. You've been doing very good, babe. You'll be fine.
Let's do this.
I have faith in you.
Ooh, my wife has faith in me. You. Everybody,
yay!
It looks good.
I really like it.
It's nice.
I like the color.
Yes.
Yeah, guys, I'm really happy. I like the size. I like the color. I think we did a good job.
Yeah.
Yeah. This is like one of the final things. So this is done now. And we're practically almost done.
So it got some leather trimmings, which I liked very much, as you can see. Reminds me a little bit of cars. I don't know why. But it is nice.
I like it, babe.
Yes.
Now so we just have to wait.
It has enough space down there for the groceries. And you have like, for in the summer, we have like this thing that can open here. This flappy. Let me see if I can do it with one hand. See, so she can get some air, and the same thing down here, but I'm not gonna do that right now. So,
yeah, I like it.
Yes, good work, good work.
Yeah, you did a good job. I'm happy.
That's very nice. Well,
yeah, that's
you happy
it for now. Yeah.
No, look at her, she's tired. She just had some food, she needs to go take
I
a nap.
I need to go take a nap now. And all then right, we'll go up to the next stacks, which is belly casting.
Oh, belly casting.
Yeah.
And gloves.
I'm a doctor.
And gloves. What is going to happen here?
I'm a doctor for today.
We're going to do an exam on avoca.
Look at the face, like,
I'm scared.
We're going to exam avoca today.
I'm so scared.
Okay, let's do this, people. Let's do this.
Oh, Lord.
Please. 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 Just sit down.
Okay.
Okay.
So.
Okay. What are we doing today?
Okay, so, can you, like, put my laptop on there? First of all, please. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Fantastic.
Yeah. So basically, we're doing my belly cast today. And Jane, aka
Dr. Jane.
Dr. Jane.
He's gonna cut. What? What's gonna cut?
Has come true to help me today. So, you tell the people what you're gonna do?
I don't know. She didn't even tell me what I'm gonna do. You tell me what you're gonna do.
I need a cast after this. That's what I need.
That's a. Okay, that's gonna be the end result, right?
Yeah.
Let's just hope it goes well. Because I really feel like, I think I missed my call and I should have been a doctor. So these are my equipment. So first we have to check the temperature of the baby.
Way with scissors!
With scissors! Wow.
Okay, never mind. I'm not supposed to be a doctor. So where should we start from? Up, down?
Didn't you guys like read the...
We did! That's I'm what not, we need to hear. No, we did.
Like videotaping this thing.
Oh, let me put this one here. So there we go. Is that fruit water? So what should I do again? Your water just broke. Not us, don't mind it.
Okay, start with step one.
Step one, we need this.
Mm-hmm. Yeah? We need to cut it into long,
no,
medium.
No, sorry, first one, we need this.
Ooh, what's that? We're going to start with the Vaseline.
Okay.
Okay,
guys, we're going to start. Like, oh, it's been a while that I saw you. I wanna know what you're up to. On your Facebook, girl, let me tell you, ain't nobody gonna hold you down like I do. I be holding on, holding on, waiting to come true. Hey, pull up, pull up, I'ma take you for a ride. I promise you gon' like it. We'll take it somewhere nice, let me get excited, excited. Oh, girl, you're so fine, don't you ever hide it. Before we go, tell me, girl, do you feel the same? Do you, do you, do you, do you, do you feel the same? Like, oh, do you feel the same? My baby, my baby, my baby, do you feel the
same? It's all round. Ooh.
Wow, is it not heavy?
No, but when I see my stomach now and the one who's are sore, I feel like I'm like so small.
Yeah, it's because you don't see it from the side. From the side, you're big, huh?
Yeah, you're big. Yeah. Jeez.
Guys, can you see how good Jane did? They already know the story. There's no need to explain.
No, I know. It's just... I think you have it. It's really... It's probably too far for you.
Yeah, I think so. It's got pregnancy brain as well, so... It's very, very difficult.
So, who is next? Giuseppe, come.
You're next.
Jane is next.
Jane is
no,
next.
I mean, we need to...
Do what? Do penis stomach. So now we have to wait for like 5 to 10 minutes. And then we're going to pull it out.
Oh, seriously, why are we going
9 minutes left. Where are we going to put it though?
Wait,
you have to put
we
it.
Have to hang it, right? Oh, no.
It?
Just like she did. Can just put it somewhere.
So either we hang it on a wall when it's done, or you put it on a stick and make it like a piece
stick.
Of art. Like a foot.
Your mommy.
Is it not heavy?
Like, no, it's not heavy. It's just like the feeling you can see, like this part is like pulling out of my skin because it's dry.
Yeah.
But that feeling of it just coming out of your skin feels so like
it's cracking. Like,
yeah. Yeah, but it's not really like heavy. It's not. No, it doesn't.
Okay.
No.
Jeez. It's strong.
It's strong, eh?
Yeah.
Just hope it comes off.
It's coming. It's coming off. My skin is already off. Yeah. Also, my stomach.
Yeah, you can already feel
that's
it.
Fast. Just this part is touching.
Okay.
My
Can I snap
you? Yeah. I am very, very happy about
Okay, I'm gonna this.
Look at it, guys. This is the finished look. How? You guys see how huge I am? It is so huge. Sorry, but look at those the guns. You guys know what I mean. Like this area. Oh my god. Those are huge. And my belly. This is from the side. Still drying, but I think it's dried now. Yeah, it's dried now. Is that it? And this is it from the inside. Yep. I'm gonna like trim it a little bit. Like here, we're gonna trim that. And I think it's okay. I think she did a good job. Jane did an amazing job. I'm really happy with it. Yes. But I wanted to show you guys something really funny. So today we also went out. We also went to for the echo. So we haven't seen our baby since 20 weeks. Well, since when we were 20 weeks. So that's almost about 16 weeks ago. And we saw her today and she has changed. She's like a full human being. She's like, she has everything. And I think she has my lip. I'm going to show you guys the picture. She has such a full lip like me. You guys gonna tell me if you guys can see what I see. I think she has my lips and Giuseppe's nose, because y'all, you know, I have that like typical flat nose, but her nose is like super pointy, but her lips are like also super plumped. So I'm like, she got the African lip, she got the Nigerian lip. Thank god. I'm gonna show you guys, and you guys gonna comment below and let me know if you think I'm right. Do you see that? Do you see the lip there? Look at that. She's like, And look at her nose. Oh, guys, I cannot wait to see her in color. Just a matter of week. Maybe two. Maybe less. Can't wait. But do you guys think she... Yeah, you guys know she has my lip. Giuseppe doesn't have this full. He has full lips, but not like this. Not like this at all. And you can see her pointy nose as well. She doesn't have my nose at all. So, yeah, that's her. Currently. I cannot wait to meet her. I'm like anxious, but I'm super excited at the same time. So, like, I'm just like, I just want to go through it. Because I know what I'm going to receive at the end of all this is going to be like more than the pain and whatever I'm going to experience. But I'm really looking forward to it. So yes, guys, that is the mini vlog. I'm going to sign out. Giuseppe is downstairs busy. Jane has left because you all know she's traveling. So she's super busy. So I'm really, really thankful that she even made time to come help me do my casting today. So yeah. I hope you guys love this vlog. Make sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe to this channel if you haven't subscribed yet. Yeah, thank you guys so much for always supporting us. And we'll see you guys in our next video. Bye!